you walk the line like it's there to choose. Just forget the wins, it's the best to use. Won't you follow me into the jungle?
I just love, you know, the different areas that I patrol and meeting new people and, of course, putting them in jail if I have to.
My name is Deputy Demetrius Adams Ellis. I'm a senior deputy with the Caterpillar Parish Sheriff's Office. Because you never know what you're...
226
who you pull over. You know, you can pull over somebody wanted for... murder, or you can pull it over a little old lady, 80, 70 years old. I mean, you never know. I treat all traffic stops as if, you know, that person might have, it's a potential of having something in the vehicle.
I got you going 67 in a 55.
My car, bro, you drive, you mind to pick up speed like that.
Ma'am, I get treated the same. I don't get any special treatments. I'm just like one of the guys when we're sitting at the substation and we're laughing and talking. And I've already told them, don't sugarcoat anything for me. Don't water anything down for me, you know, because I've basically heard it all at this point. Being with the sheriff's department and for 9 years, there's nothing that surprises me, you know, nothing that I haven't heard, you know. So being a woman, I just feel like, you know, one of the guys, you know. We laugh, we joke, you know, there's no different treatment between us. I feel like women will gravitate to women more than they will a man. As far as, like if I'm on a domestic call and it's involving a woman and her boyfriend, whether it's a woman and her husband, she will be more inclined to speak with me than she probably will a male, and more in depth, you know. Just like dealing with kids, you have to be gentle. It's a certain type of way that you have to talk to a child, you know. And I feel like being a female, I have that advantage, you know. You know, we have males that are fathers, of course, but as a woman, you know, my heart kind of tugs, you know, because I'm a mother of three. So therefore, I tend to, you know, I would treat the child as if it was my own, just like I'm talking to my own child, you know. Now we're on our way to the coroner's office. We have a commitment order. Take a gentleman into protective custody, have him committed. Coroner gets involved when a family member has issues and concern about the well-being. You can't just say, well, I think that they need to be committed. You have to show some type of proof, or, you know, it has to be some type of consistent proof or strange activity or some type of activity that has happened with that person in order for the coroner's office to step in and decide that this person needed to be evaluated for mental health reasons. The sheriff's department is a excellent place to be employed. I'm telling you, it's a career. It's not just a job for me, it's a career, you know. And that's the main reason that I've been here for so long, you know, been here 9 years. It's something that I love to do.